big. Now I cut pig leg. Cover and put garlic in the pot, and then we also put our pork. And then we going to put some ingredients. We put a little bit seasoning, this one, and we add salt, 1 spoon, and then half. 1½ spoon, and sugar we add it 2 spoons, and for chicken powder we add it just 1 spoon, and then we need time to cover it around 20 minutes. This small papaya, I just picked it at the side of my house. I don't want to pay much money to buy it. I just picked it at home. One more papaya. Thank you. to put our papaya in our pot. We put it on. And we need to make it to make sure that our food is ready in the pot. And now we also need time for around 10 minutes. Everyone, this kind of vegetable in Khmer we call ginseng. And we use it in our soup to make our soup more delicious. Let's come and see how to pick it one by one. Just pick this out and separate it. Put it. We don't use it all. We pick it one by one. It is the yang and we take the flower out and take some leaf out and put it. And you will wonder why I don't take this. We need to clean it. And then we cut the garlic leaf. Garlic leaf, cut it. It's time to put it in the pot. Put it on and mix it. And now time to put our pepper. And then we put leek. see our soup. That's the result of our soup. Now it's time to test it. It's a little bit hot. Don't look so much. Bye.